Changing the default DNS server for your internet connection has a lot of benefits, including enhanced safety, better privacy, increased speed, and more. You can change the DNS setting for your internet connection on all modern PC and smartphone operating systems. So, today we'll look at how we can change the Android DNS setting on your smartphone and tablet. To change DNS on your Android device, first you need to open Setting, tap Wi-Fi, tap on the arrow icon on your Wi-Fi, scroll down to the IP setting, choose Static, scroll down again. Here you have two different DNS settings. In order for you to change your DNS setting, you need to know the DNS address. So now open your browser, type Google DNS address for IP address. Here is the Google DNS address. Now go back to your Wi-Fi setting. Now remove your previous DNS address. Now add the new DNS address to your router. Remember to use two different DNS addresses for both DNS setting. After changing your DNS setting, now restart your device and restart your Wi-Fi router. So guys, this is how you can change DNS settings on an Android device. If you want to ask any questions, be sure to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.